I'm frequently asked how a marine biology program in Ohio could be successful, and it really does work. The marine biology program has actually been in existence since 1963. Our students do get that hands-on experience with the marine creatures that they're studying.
I was looking at schools that had marine biology programs, and it just so happened that Bowling Green had one.
One of the reasons that we are so successful at Bowling Green State University is because of our marine lab. Some of the types of animals that we keep in the lab, we have lots and lots of different fresh and marine water fish. We have stony corals and soft corals and anemones. We have about 40 or 50 aquariums, and they range in size up to 500 gallons.
The purpose of the marine lab is, it is a teaching lab. You know, the lab's point is so that people walk into here sometimes and they've never taken care of a tank before. They can receive instruction, personal one-on-one instructions.
One of the early courses that we try to get them into is called Introduction to Inland Marine Research. Some of the skills that students learn are the aquarium husbandry skills, how to do general biological research.
It's a really good way to learn how to critically think and problem solve. So we directly link education to research.
Another opportunity that I've gotten with the biology program is being able to work with the professors.
Individual faculty are very eager to host students working in their labs, both during the academic year as well as during the summer.
We also give our students field experiences near the ocean and internships.
We try to emphasize during the freshman year that students at BGSU have this great opportunity to work with faculty to pursue internships. So as faculty who are in the classroom with the students, we try to communicate that often and early.
The best part of the biology program, from my perspective, is definitely the hands-on learning opportunities I've gotten. I was an intern at the Newport Aquarium with the head shark biologist. He's a Bowling Green graduate, and that really was really, really important to me because I learned so much.
With a four-year degree, many of our graduates are looking to become aquarists. Some of them will want to work for U.S. Fish and Wildlife or other state and federal institutions. Some have gone on to become directors at marine parks and aquariums.
Graduates from the school are very spread out, and that's always a good connection to have.